Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Yasser and today I'll be showing you guys how I achieved this awesome crochet look. It's a full wig that I created. Obviously you can create it as a half wig or whatever you like, but this is just part of a series that I am starting. I'm doing 2 months of crochet and this is basically the first hair video that I'll be uploading. I'll be uploading another video next week on Thursday, so make sure you check that out. Okay, so we're going to get into this hair. And this hair is from Zury Curls V8910 line. So it's basically one pack is enough for the whole head. And guys, like, I'm surprised I literally have hair left, like, after using just this one pack. So this is how it comes in the package. And I basically open it and it has three lengths of hair. That's why they call it V8910. So it's basically 8 inches, 9 inches, and 10 inches. So the way I installed my hair, I started with the 10 inches at the bottom. You can totally do it differently because I ended up actually cutting it because it was just too much hair for me. So you can start with the 8 if you'd like to, but if you want to follow exactly the same way I started, I did the 10 inches, 9 inches, and the 8 inches on top. If you want to see all the curl patterns that are going to be included in the 2 months of crochet, I'm going to leave my hair haul video that I uploaded last week. I'm going to leave it linked down below so you can check that out so you know what to expect in the 2 months of crochet. So this is the wig cap I'm using. I got it from my local beauty supply store, but obviously you can use any wig type, any wig cap that you can get your hands on. As you can see, when you separate the hair, it kind of looks a little bit frizzy, but you can fix that by just using a foam or like a mousse to just slick it down and it snaps back as it should. I did not use it because I like the frizzy look, but if you want that, just use, I think, Lotta Body Foam mousse is actually pretty good. So this is how I'm doing the crochet. I am tying it twice because the hair is very silky smooth. Although with this crochet cap, honestly, you don't really need to, but just to have, like, you know, like a peaceful mindset, like wearing it, I just wanted to make sure that I tied twice. So I did space it out about 2 fingers, and as you can see in the middle, I'm basically crocheting the whole curl without separating it at all. And I'm only going to do this in sort of like the middle back section of my head. And then when I get to sort of like the, you know, like the midsection, like from ear to ear, middle, I go back to doing it, splitting it 3 times for each curl again. So I basically did that all around because I wanted a full wig. I didn't want to have any leave out when I wear it or try to blend in my hair or anything like that. And as you saw from the beginning of the video, I cut it in 2 bangs because, I mean, let me show you how the full hair looks like. Like, look at this. It is so much hair. And I actually didn't even separate all the curls. I separated most of them, but not exactly all of them. And look at how full it looks. I mean, it's very beautiful. I love the color, but it's just too much hair for me. And there's just like too much hair in my face area. And I absolutely cannot stand that. That's why I actually have really short bangs, because I can't stand having hair like going to my eyes. As you can see, I actually had 2 curls left. It's amazing. Like, just with one pack, which I bought for like $10. It's just absolutely amazing. Like, I wish all hair companies could do this. By the way, that is actually like, it was on sale for $10 and like it's still on the sale price at the moment. I think the original price was like $16 or something like that, which I still think is an awesome, awesome deal. Just using one pack and having that fill up your whole head. So as you can see, it's beautiful, it's gorgeous. If you wanna rock it this way, then go on ahead and do that. But I'm going to cut it and just make sure like I can, you know, wear it and be comfortable in it. So the first thing I'm doing is cutting the bangs. Be careful. Don't pull the curls when you're cutting them. Make sure it's sort of like the same length and maybe cut it in steps like I did. As you can see, you can leave it like this and just sort of pull the wig back a little bit. But I wanted to cut it again because it was just so annoying for me and I cannot stand it at all. Like, my eyelashes, they're kind of long and they sort of like get the hair and the hair gets trapped in there and it's just so annoying for me. So this was actually quite okay-ish, but I actually ended up pulling the wig a little bit backwards just to push the the bangs back a little bit. I didn't want to cut it again just in case I end up cutting it too short. So I decided to just pull the wig cap back, and that's what you saw at the beginning of the video. So as you can see also on the sides and at the back, the hair is actually pretty long, and I decided to cut it also because I couldn't see the back of my head. As you can see, I don't like it. It's just too long again. I asked my sister to sit down to help me cut the back. She didn't want to be in the video, so we're not going to even show her face or anything like that. So I basically just took it and pretty much did sort of like a blunt cut. Again, when you're cutting the curly hair, don't pull it too much, because when you pull it, you'll end up cutting it too short and it'll just be like, oh my god, what did I do? So be careful when you're cutting curly hair. So if you're cutting it, just cut it to your desired length and whatever skills you'd like to pull onto the wig, but I don't have any cutting skills, so I really just keep it to a minimum. This is pretty much it for the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below as well. If you want to check out the 2 month series videos or like the curl types I'll be doing, I'll leave it linked down below. Thanks for coming by, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and I hope I see you next week on Thursday for the next crochet video. Have a nice week, guys. See you. Bye.